flashing red light means.
Good. Also. That's kind of like the creepiest picture that you've ever seen in the house.
Mm-hmm. I like this window. It's nice and open for sure. I don't feel a little about
fun. I feel we're not going down there.
Today.
Ever.
John, yeah. John and I go down there. No, I'll go down there.
Look at that,
yeah. Okay. So, there's no way it's new because it's just tits. Bird's nest. Go on. Suppose that's
weird. Look at the raptors.
Let's go. Honestly, I'm just gonna check it out. I didn't bring any weapons today.
Yeah.
Poopy poops. Probably from reckons.
Don't scratch my face up. Oh god, if there was a fucking something in here, shit.
There's a lot of shit up here.
Go up.
Oh, that's a pile of shit.
It's fucking squatters.
It's not shit. It's something else.
Oh!
What?
Oh, yeah, that's...
That?
That's shit.
That's not shit.
That is.
No.
That is cat crap.
Someone was living up here at one point.
Oh, shit. Oh. What those proxy are you? Goddamn. Oh. There's the squatters.
That is.
That's shit.
That's not all shit.
That is all shit. Do not touch it. Ever.
It doesn't even smell. It's like fossilized almost. Yeah, don't, CJ. No, I'm not going over there. You go over there. Fine, let me go first. Alright, then, CJ. No, I don't know how I feel about the floor. I really don't. It smells like piss all over. You know what?
Okay, now this is squatter.
Squatter.
I feel like we could use this room.
Mm-hmm. I feel like we could use that shit. Ugh, I stepped in shit. That's a box?
What's in there?
Nothing. Watch your feet and your head and your face.
Your everything.
Yeah. Ugh. This is disgusting. Here's more squatter territory tits. I think that's a pipe or something. This is an old fucking house. Check out another building. Okay. There's like three other ones. What's that?
This gives you a timer.
1992 was the last time somebody was chilling in here. Alright, I want to check out this other like weird shed thing that's right there. What's the time? It's, I don't know, because I don't have a fucking...
We have enough time.
Looks like a meth lab.
Hello? Cooking meth. That's what it looks like. Dude. Some, Rolling Meyer flask moonshine.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We could have John in here if we wanted to.
Yeah, let me just climb up this ladder. I feel like that's safe.
Yeah, totally. There's not much in here. All I see is nothing. There's rot. Shed.
What the fuck?
What? You found a dead body. Yeah, I just got tetanus. Sweet.
Don't think anyone's using this farming equipment.
This looks like it's been in use for 20 years.
You got some nails or something.
Perfect.
Four points.
Yeah, I'd safely put this
picture in my car.
See a saddle.
Put this saddle
in my car.
Yeah. They did confirm it was a saddle.
So this is an exciting room. Oh! I feel like an American picker. I just found something.
American pick. Thanks.
You're welcome. Sounds like someone's pulling in.
No. Just a guy going by on the road. The road's right there. I found a tin sack.
Looks like a Coca-Cola.
No, it's a coffee tin. Fuck it. Coffee. You want to close the gate of privileges? That makes sense.
Open. Come out with your hands up.
The wind. Well, what else is it going to be? Well, how the fuck is it going? Looks like we're going to... What? Oh, is that manure? Beautiful. Yeah.
Join me, shall
you? There we go. Watch this one. The barn?
Yeah.
I wouldn't want to be under here.
Yeah.
Much long. Should I? I found 100 million in cash. A little nippy out, but you know. There's that rod that fucking Alex hits Tim with. It's the crockety crick. Ooh. Okay. This is like a. Looks like a prison cell. Use that as a prison cell for John.
That's where John's gonna be. I can tell you that right now. That's where John will be.
Maybe.
Okay, there's a note hanging on the wall. Oh,
yeah, it's going pretty bad. something. Gordon J. Cleven. Bulk milk hauling. There's like dates and shit written on here. Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, this is the guy that was hauling milk.
Humana. Alright, I'm gonna... Humana. I think it's time to go. How the fuck do you close this thing?
You don't. That's the trick.
Ah, oh, that makes sense.
You don't, and you can try to hit.
Yes. Yes. Have a last look at the fucking hole in the ground.
Yeah.
That looks sturdy as fuck. Let's go. Sun is rising. Okay, that's the place. I like it. Yes. Considering how that poop looked fucking fossilized, I think we are good to go. Oh, there's a... Hold on, everyone. Let me just go check that out really quick. Here if I was a member of the fifth element in the hiding. In the hiding.